What is the meaning of the word defibrillator? As a noun, an electronic device that administers an electric shock of preset voltage to the heart through the chest wall in an attempt to restore the normal rhythm of the heart during ventricular fibrillation. Defibrillator is spelled D-E-F-I-B-R-I-L-L-A-T-O-R. Defibrillator.